Me and Sharat Kamal will be holding the flag at the opening ceremony. So I've known Sharat for a very, very long time, and you know, he's been playing amazingly for so many years. And you know, he's also, I think it will be his fourth or fifth Olympics, if I'm not wrong. And we will be holding the flag together. So it's a really great moment to be sharing that with another fellow Indian. And I'm super proud.
You know, two-time Olympic medalist, silver medal, bronze medal. She's such a big name. And she keeps calling me, Bhaiya, Bhaiya, Anna, Anna. She keeps calling me. So it's like almost like a, you know, we talk in the same language. So almost like family. So it's, for me, it's like a fantastic moment too. It's been a moment which, you know, since the last 3-4 months, I've been dreaming about, visualizing. So I'm pretty excited that I'm going to live that moment. And especially, I'm going to do that with PV Sindhu. So it's a fantastic moment, I would say. And how about you?
Yes, I'm very happy to be the flag bearer also with our fellow Indian Sharat Kamal. It's a proud moment for both of us, and of course it's a one-time opportunity for anyone to, you know, be a flag bearer and obviously representing our country. It's at the Olympics, you know, standing there right in the front holding a Indian flag. So it's a very proud moment for both of us, and of course he's like a super senior to me. You know, I've known him for a very, very long time, so it's always nice to, you know, be holding a flag with the fellow Indian.